court case was held, I had been sentenced and found guilty, sentenced to die. But grace and mercy showed up. Says, I'll take the fall. I know he did it, but it's covered under the blood. There's something in the name of Jesus. Some of us are name droppers. We say, I wear red bottom shoes, I wear Prada, I carry Michael Kors, and I have Coach, and I got this, and I got, but there's something about the name Jesus. Somebody told me that there was healing in the name of Jesus. Somebody said that there's deliverance in the name of Jesus. The word of God said that heaven and earth may pass away, but my word. I wonder, is there anybody in here know about the name of Jesus? When your back was up against the wall and everybody turned their back on you, you didn't know which way to turn, didn't have words to say, but all you could holler was, Jesus. Something happens when you call the name. I wish somebody in here would holler, Jesus. Demons tremble at the name of Jesus. Things begin to change at the very name of Jesus. You don't have to know everything about him, but all you need to know is that his name is above every name. His name satisfies. His name heals. His name deliverance. But I got power of attorney. I can use the name Jesus. I wish three people would just holler, Jesus. When the children are gone crazy, walk through the house and holler, Jesus. There's something about the name Jesus. I don't know about you, but all I need to do is hear his name. I can be going through all the hell I can be going through, but all I need to do is just hear his name. There's something in his name. I wish the church would catch on fire right about now, because we don't need to say nothing else but Jesus. Everything you need, it's in his name. Everything you need to be, it's in his name. Somebody holler, Jesus. Oh. My grandmother, every now and then, she used to sit in the kitchen, and every now and then a hand would go up. Grandma Rosie would just wave a hand, and she'd just holler, Jesus. I said, Mama, what's wrong? Baby, ain't nothing wrong. I just thought about. I had a flashback of what he did. Somebody holler, Jesus. Since the last time I saw you, I've been to surgery, had a defibrillator replaced, up the next day, went on back to work, because there was Jesus, still a healer, still a deliverer, still a keeper. Won't he do it? Won't he do it? Somebody holler, yeah! come to the altar. I'm going to try to act like I got some sense. I'm sorry. No, I'm not. Because I'm like the old songwriter says, when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all he's done for me, my sanctified soul cries out hallelujah. Thank God. Anybody glad you said? Nobody but Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Say it.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Miss Jimmy, I need you down here.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Hey, go. Somebody said it again, Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Nobody but Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
I've got to say it again, Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
I'm trying to move on, y'all, but there's something about that name.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Hey.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
One last time, somebody say
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Hey. People that need to make your way down here. I feel the power of the Holy Ghost in this place. You've been fighting a battle, and God wants you to know today it ends. You don't know what that person standing next to you have been dealing with. Come on, come on. I need one more, one more, one more, one more. I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you.
Healer,
in here, healer.
Healer, healer, healer. Healer, healer, healer.
Jesus,
Jesus, Jesus.
One last time, say Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. Grab somebody by the hand. Grab somebody by the hand. I'm getting ready to pray, but I feel the power of the Holy Ghost in this place. Speak to that hand that you're holding. Look at that person, that hand that you're holding. Says, I don't know what you've been going through, but as of right now, God says, it is over. It ends today. If you believe that, give him a praise. Give him a hallelujah. Give him a thank you, Jesus. Give him a glory to God. Woo! I got to move the way the Holy Ghost is giving to move. That hand, grab that hand again. I need for you to pray. I need for you to pray for that hand that you're holding. I need for you to begin to pray right now. In the name of Jesus. God, we thank you. God, we adore you. God, we magnify you. We call on your holy name now in the name of Jesus. And God, we just want to come to say thank you. Thank you for your love. Thank you for waking us up this morning. Thank you for that hand that we're holding. Father, in the name of Jesus, we ask you to bless right now. God, we may not know what about this hand that we're holding, what they've been going through, but God, in the name of Jesus, we bind every demon. We bind every imp that come to attack. We come to loose your love upon them now, in the name of Jesus. God, we pray for that son. You know the son we're praying for. Right there in that jail, move right now, God. Right where he's sitting, God. Touch his mind right now, in the name of Jesus. Loose your love on him, oh God. Speak to his spirit, oh God. Turn him around, oh God. Let him know the way that he's headed, oh God, is on the road of destruction, but that you have better life for him, oh God. In the name of Jesus, touch right now. Touch that mother. Touch that grandmother. Touch those brothers and those sisters that's concerned about him now. In the name of Jesus. Then God, all those under the sound of my voice, God, we pray now in the name of Jesus that you move in a mighty way, oh God. You've been good to us. You've been merciful to us. You've kept us 6 months already, oh God. Here we are at the halfway mark of the year, and you've been good to us. You kept us covered. You kept us healed. You kept us delivered. Kept us with a place to stay. Kept us with food to eat. And God, we just want to say thank you. We may have experienced some loss along the way, but God, I know you're a keeper. I know you're a healer, oh God. I know you'll take the hurt out of the pain, oh God. In the name of Jesus, have your way, God. Have your way, God. Have your way, God. Move in the midst of this service on today, oh God. Have your way, oh God. We throw out the order of service and we say, have your way, oh God. However you want to bless, bless. However you want to heal, heal. However you want to deliver, deliver. In the mighty name of Jesus, have your way, oh God. In the name of Jesus, we lift up the pastor before you. Give him a ready word. Give him a fresh word for the house. Give him a word, oh God, that's going to change lives, oh God. Give him a word that's going to heal, oh God, and deliver and set free. In the name of Jesus, we thank you. We praise you. We honor you, because you alone are God. You alone are our great King. You alone are our Savior. And we worship you, oh God. Are there any worshipers in the house? We worship you, oh God. We bow down at your feet, oh God. And oh God, and we just worship you, oh God. We give your name glory. We give your name honor. Move in the midst of this place, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus, we need you, oh God. We need a word from on high, oh God. Our lives will never be the same. If you speak a word, oh God, speak to our situations, oh God. Speak to our circumstances, oh God. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Somebody needs you right now, oh God. Somebody's in the midst of an emergency. Move like never before. Move by your power. Move. Wave your hand in the midst of this place. Let your angels fly through this place. Let them flap their wings in this place. In the name of Jesus, we cry out warfare. In the name of Jesus, we're not taken down. We're not taken back. But we're fighting the good fight of faith. We're standing on your word. Your word said that you'll be with us all. always. Your word said you'll never leave us nor forsake us. Your word said when my head is bowed down, you will lift up my heart. Your word said if I call on you, you would answer. Keep your word in the name of Jesus. Keep your word in the name of Jesus. Let your word be loosed in this house. Let your word shake us to new life. Let your word. In the name of Jesus, we thank you. We praise you. Thank you for your word. Thank you for a solid foundation. Thank you for keeping us. Thank you for loving us. Thank you for lifting us. We praise you. Thank you for delivering that young man. We see it now. Ease that mother's heart. Ease that grandmother's heart. In the name of Jesus. And the people of God said amen. Amen. Somebody put those hands together and bless your God. Come on, bless your God. Come on and bless your God.
Awesome God. God that never will leave us nor forsake us. The word of God says in Malachi, starting at verse number 8, will a man rob God? Yet he have robbed me. But ye say, wherein have we robbed thee? In tithes and offerings. Ye are cursed with a curse, for ye have robbed me, even this whole nation. Verse 10, bring all the tithes and offerings into the storehouse, that ye may have meat in my house, and prove me, and prove now herewith, saith the Lord of hosts, if I will not open you the windows of heaven, and pour out a blessing that there shall not be room enough to receive it. So God is going to pour out a blessing upon us. We just have to have trust and faith and believe that God's word will do what? Not return void. So let us pray. Most gracious Lord, we thank you for everything that you have done for us. Father God, you have given your only begotten Son so that we might have life. You have given your best. Now, Father God, we pray that we too will give our best back to you. We pray for a fresh anointing, for obedience to fall fresh on us, so that we will give a 10% back to you. Be obedient unto the word, Father God, and we know that you will pour out a blessing of love, a blessing of peace, a blessing of mercy upon us. So we thank you in advance for the mighty things that you're going to do. Now, Father God, we ask that you bless these tithes and offerings for the upbuilding of thy kingdom. In Jesus' name, amen.
This means war. I plead the blood.
I plead the blood.
I plead the blood.
I plead the blood.
I plead the blood of Jesus.
I plead the blood.
I plead the blood.
I plead the blood.
I've been through the storm and the rain. Blood to blood still stays the same. No matter what goes wrong, I might well go on. It's attacking every day, but I'm watching while I pray. No matter the attack, I won't turn back because
this means war.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
Come on, shout it like you mean it. Say hallelujah!